Tip cups to the ceiling if you're sick of feeling ripped off. I let my fist talk, get lit and lift off. Raise your hands if you with me and you pissed off. I'm standing on the corner of 6th Street. I'm running out of time for this week. My head's pounding, stomach shaking. It's worth it, the hunger makes it.
Oh, yeah, let's go back to the map. See what's what. This is an interesting game. This would be it'll be a lot more fun with more people. There's no doubt about that. But Dead End South. Oh, that doesn't sound promising. Not promising at all. Oh, fuck. Interesting. Forward here. Let's see what I can see with my shield. Oh. Fuck. That's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted at all. Four, three, two, one. Just use a little bit of the terrain. Shit, shit, shit. Oh no. Okay. That wasn't the prettiest thing I could have done, but I survived it. End of the day, that's all that matters. That's helpful. Okay. All right, I'm getting better. It's all still very clutch, but I'm getting there. Interrupt your own moves, create custom combos, and use moves to create bonus damage. Okay. Still hit me. Fairly worried about that. Fuck. Switched the wrong person. More aptly, I didn't mean to switch at all. Good. There we go. So that wasn't bad. That went okay. Tablet of the Muses. Hilarious anecdotes. Excellent. One revive, but that's okay. The other guy star for it, which is weird, but well, whatever. Equipment can now gain mastery bonuses. Okay. Flex melee attacks. Oh, cool. TRT lockdown. Hits all enemies. Cool. I'd still rather use the drone. Okay. Cool. I can dig it. Hey everybody, thanks for watching my video. Don't forget to like and subscribe because it helps me grow and, well, it just gives me those warm and fuzzies. Check out more videos, especially more Complete It or Delete It.